Hey guys, so I recently got an interview with the UFC featherweight champion of the world, Alexander Volkanovski, about UFC 249, Habib versus Tony. Here's what he had to say. So, Volkanovski,
is
going to win Habib or Tony?
It's hard to pick against Habib. You know, I think Habib's very, very tight, you know what I mean? But in saying that, Tony Ferguson is very, very elusive and he's very, you know, very hard to read, and that does crazy things just like how he is. But I think Khabib will be too tight and be able to control.
I think Khabib's going to win too. Thank you so much.
No worries. Thank you.